Hello, everyone. Bell Let's Talk Day is a reminder to all of us that it's okay to not be okay. And as we continue to deal with the global COVID-19 pandemic, that message is more important now than ever before. This has been a challenging time for many. You may be feeling overwhelmed by the loss of a job, anxious or uncertain about the health impacts of the virus, or isolated because you've had to keep away from loved ones, co-workers, and friends. But I want you to know that you're not alone, because we're all going through these challenging times together, and we can lean on one another to get us through. As a government, we know how important mental health is to our daily lives. To make sure you have what you need to stay healthy during these tough times, we've made investments to improve mental health services for all Canadians. We've invested in Wellness Together, Canada's free online portal that will help you find the mental health resources, tools, and services you need. We've also invested in Indigenous communities to help them expand and adapt mental health and wellness services. And to make sure young people have easy access to support, we've provided funding to Kids Help Phone. As a government, we will continue to invest in mental health services. But as individuals, we can all play a role in helping break down the barriers that people face when it comes to dealing with mental health issues. We can start by being kind to one another and recognizing that we can't always see the pain and sadness that others may be facing. We can call or text someone in our life who may be having a tough time. And we can all work to break the stigma around mental health. So let's talk and let's listen, because no one should suffer in silence. Stay safe and healthy, everyone.